Investigations are being carried out to establish the cause of a fire that led to the death of a man in Berkhamsted last night. Emergency services were called to Gossoms Ryde at around 25 past 10. Four fire engines and an aerial platform were sent to the scene, and Hertfordshire Police closed roads in the area. Sadly, a man passed away at the scene. His next of kin have been informed. Investigations are continuing at this time to establish the cause of the fire. Holly Bullen, My Local News.